Some kind of spaceship. Its composition suggests it came from outside the solar system.
Maybe we should contact Martian Manhunter to check it out from the watchtower.
Yeah. Go contact him on the Justice League communicator.
Oh. Okay. Sure. We're doing my idea!
How wonderful.
Change your mind about my idea? Are we going out?
But sir, your dinner. But it's your favorite, and I cut the crust off.
I don't think he's mad about the food.
Master Bruce, I say, whatever's come over him?
I don't know, Alfred. Watch out!
Come on!
The entire Batcave.
Not if we stop him first, Alfred. Let's see if we can get his attention. It's no use being stuck down here. Maybe we can get closer to him somehow.
Thank you.
Disappeared into that cave.
We can't follow him in the dark. It's too dangerous.
Agreed, sir. I believe there is a suitor out here for such an occasion.
Emergency defense protocol code SJB99.
Protocol verified. Non-lethal neutralization of intruder. Identify threat.
Batman. You won't hurt him, right?
Affirmative. Stun missiles only. Targeting computer locked. Initiating defense procedure.
Bat computer! Disable the Batmobile! Ugh, darn, too late.
I see he's still familiar with the Batmobile defense systems.
I just hope he remembers who he is. We've got to stop him.
This is no time to go fishing.
It's got weapons too, Alfred. This should disable the Batmobile.
Thank you.
much for that.
Who's getting away, sir?
I think this will work better than the Batmobile. I think we're running out of Bat vehicles.
We must get to the Batwing control, sir. It's our only chance.
There goes our only chance.
The backup computer, sir.
Oh, right! Backup computer!
Before Master Bruce decides to destroy it. I do hope Master Bruce isn't upset that I used the Batmobile for grocery shopping. Going to work for Master Bruce's sake. Must strike now, sir.
Thank you.
out of it. I never thought it would come to this.
Master Bruce, please! Your dinner is getting cold.
Just so we're clear, I'm Batman. I don't need friends.
You sure? I mean, how else did I get through to you if it wasn't for your emotions?
Emotions had nothing to do with it. One of the panels in the Batmobile shorted out. The electrical charge must have counteracted the mind control.
I'm pretty sure it was my speech.
It was a good speech, sir.
It wasn't a speech. The question is, who was trying to control my mind, and why?
Fusion cannon. I can hold the world to ransom and demand to be made president.
But Lex, baby, being president is so last year.
Grandeur Stark!